Dropship has arrived.
You'll be heading into Japan for the next mission. We're still picking up transmissions indicating alien movement in one of their major city centers. We should get down there and secure the area ASAP.
This is Big Sky. Strike team has reached the AO. Requesting authorization to deploy.
Solid copy, Big Sky. Strike one is cleared to engage.
Heading to that location. Okay, I'll check it out. Moving out. I'm on the move.
Heading to that location.
That's affirmative.
Thank you.
On the move. Visual on the goods. Moving out. Visual on the goods. Let's do this. Moving out.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Got it, moving. I can see one of those things. No way that just happened. That's affirmative.
With pleasure.
Target confirmed. On our way. I suppose I do owe you that much. On the move. That's affirmative. Contact. Cover my flank! Got it. They're on the move! That's affirmative. Moving. Missed the target. Okay.
Let's do this.
Let's do this! Yes, sir.
Okay. Firing rocket. Let's soften them up.
I'm on it, Commander. In hand, Commander. Damn it! Enemy is still alive! I'm on the move. Target eliminated. On my way. Good to go. Over here! Taken care of.
Heading to that location.
I'm under fire! Nice.
Oui.
Aye, aye.
Heading there now. I'm rolling.
On my way.
Okay, I'll go.
I'm rolling. Moving.
Moving to position.
Moving.
I don't think we're alone out here. Will I get to kill aliens over there?
Headed there now. moving out.
Rolling out.
Moving. Good to go. Here they come! Watch the driveway!
Coming in from the side! They're trying to flank us!
Damn it,
missed
the target.
Looks like I missed.
They're trying to flank us! X-ray neutralized.
Commander, the operation was a success.
Excellent work, Commander. I'm impressed you were able to recover so much of the meld substance without any casualties.
Remember, we will be watching.
Although my initial observations of the abductee Annette revealed little to explain the alien's ongoing interest in her, after conducting structural imaging scans of her brain, there was some evidence of focused trauma. At this point, it is clear she harbors a latent psionic ability, something different than we've encountered in the field. My hope is that she'll slowly piece together what's happened.
While I understand any reluctance the commander might feel about deploying the meld substance, we've managed to recover a vast reserve from our field operations. I believe the inherent risks outweigh the potential consequences, and the engineering team could use this material to create new weapon systems that provide substantially more firepower to our troops. The foundry is already warmed up. I'll make sure to notify you as soon as production is finished.
We are confident that you will handle this matter with discretion.